Umani ng mga parangal ang GMA Network sa Anak TV Awards.
Kabilang po dyan ang mga programa at personalidad mula sa GMA Integrated News, Regional TV, Synergy, Public Affairs at Entertainment Group. Saksi si JP Soriano.
Pinarangalan ang 24 oras sa Household Favorite Programs Television category. Tinanggap ang parangal ni na Senior Vice President ng Integrated News, Regional TV and Synergy Oliver Victor B. Amoroso at Vice President and Deputy Head for News Programs and Specials, Michelle Seva.
This amplify kasi no, our role, no, especially our GMA Integrated News, hindi lang sa mga local communities, but sa bansa natin, that we have to deliver, no, responsibly the news sa pagtutulungan ng lahat ng ating platforms mula sa TV News, Manila, regional TV, radio, and digital news, eh nagagawa natin to lahat. So again, maraming salamat sa Anak TV Awards for giving us this recognition.
Kinilala rin bilang Household Favorite Programs ang Abot Kamay na Pangarap, Amazing Earth, Biyahe ni Drew, Kapuso Mo, Jessica Soho, Maria Clara at Ibarra. Pati ang It's Showtime ng ABS-CBN na napapanood sa free TV sa pamamagitan ng GTV. Pinarangalan naman sa Anak TV Seal Awards Television Category 2023 ang 24 Oras, 24 Oras Weekend, Balitang Hali, GMA Regional TV News, GMA Regional TV Balitang Bicolandia, GMA Regional TV Early Edition, GMA Regional TV One Mindanao, Halabira, the GMA Live Special Coverage, Balitang Southern Tagalog, Kadayawan 2022, the GMA Special Live Coverage, Mornings with GMA Regional TV One North Central Luzon, Pit Senor, the GMA Regional TV Special Live Coverage, GMA Regional TV One Western Visayas, Limitless, at Game On. Pati ang Aha, Biyahe ni Drew, Born to be Wild, I Wonder, Pinasarap, Pinoy MD, Unang Hirit, Daig Kayo ng Lola Ko, Farm to Table, I Believe, Sarap Diba, The Clash, TikTok Clock, Maria Clara at Ibarra, at Pinoy A+, pati All Out Sundays at Amazing Earth. Pinarangalan naman sa Makabata Stars Male Television Category sina Asia's Multimedia Star Alden Richards, Allen Ansay, Drew Arellano, Michael V, Black Rider Star at Unang Hirit Co-host Mateo Guticelli, at Pulang Araw Star David Licaco.
I think I just had a dream and never stopped chasing it. So sa mga bata dito, never stop chasing your dreams.
Napili naman sa Makabata Stars Female Television Category sina Abot Kamay na Pangarap Star Jillian Ward, Sofia Pablo, Pulang Araw Star Barbie Fortesa, Asia's Limitless Star Julian San Jose at Bea Alonso.
I hope na maka-inspire pa po ako sa maraming tao, lalo po sa youth.
And it feels so good po that through this award, I will be able to continue to inspire and be an inspiration to many people through my craft, especially po sa mga kabataan po ngayon.
Sa Net Makabata Star Male Online Category na pili, sina Ken Chan, Alden Richards at Richard Yap. Hall of Fame awardee naman for 2023 si State of the Nation anchor Atom Araujo. Nagbigay rin ang Anak TV ng special tribute ang 24 Oras anchor at veteranong mamamayag na si Mike Enriquez. May ibinigay ang Anak TV na espesyal na pakilala kay Enriquez bilang kauna-unahang Anak TV Hall of Famer.
7 years successive, siya po ay binoto ng taong bayan. Inikot po namin Pilipinas asking them, who do you think deserve to be your role model? At very proud siya na meron siyang Anak TV Seal na award because sabi niya, every time ako ay nasa radio o sa TV, naalaala ko, I owe it to the children. I owe it to the next generation.
Para sa GMA Integrated News, JP Soriano ang inyong saksi.
Mga kapuso, sama-sama tayong maging saksi. Mag-subscribe sa GMA Integrated News sa YouTube. Para sa mga kapuso abroad, samahan niyo kami sa GMA Pinoy TV at sa www.gmanews.tv.